نقترب كثيرا من هذه النهايه.
شكرا جزيلا.
حقبة الوداع.
Yeah. So what if the guy threw a shoe at me?
Ain't nobody got time for that.
No, I consider it an important step in on the road toward an Iraq that can sustain itself, govern itself, and defend itself. But let me talk about the guy throwing the shoe. It is one way to gain attention.
I got bronchitis.
It's like going to a political rally and having people yell at you. It's like driving down the street and have people not gesturing with all five fingers.
Nope.